wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Ah, fucking move, maggot addicts!
Gotta see if it's working. We gotta talk quietly because everybody's trying to sleep. Come on, phone.
Gotta see if it's working. We gotta talk quietly.
Okay, it is working.
Yes. The German war machine we commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face.
Let's do this.
That sure hits the spot.
Gotta point horde like crazy. For a second, get the gondola. I will be trying to get the electric bow or the storm bow, whatever you call it.
Re-upped and ready for action.
So if you don't know how to do that, then you can watch me attempt to try to get it. Oh God!
Attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon.
Back itches. Oh, holy crap, they're running already. Oh, that didn't even get a hit on him. Oh God. Holy cannoli. What the heck? They just came out of nowhere. That's ridiculous, dude. If you're wondering, there's for the purple bow upgrade, but I'm not gonna do that. Cause it's like super difficult. Oh, my back itches so bad. Oh. Let's get it. Draga number one. Come to me. Cool beans.
Not the weirdest thing I've seen today, but it's up there.
I will do the electric bow. That's the only bow I know how to really do. The other ones are too complicated.
It'll get real messy if I run out of bullets.
So we shall do this. Feed my dragon, feed. Whoa, bro.
Hey, freak back. No touchy. Get back to killing you in a minute. Just need to find more ammo.
With Richtofen and AWOL, I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject.
Ugh, it's over there.
So improvised. Proceeding as planned.
Okay, let's get this.
Here we go again. Building an impenetrable barrier.
I'm gonna go, get that pistol. Little three burst RK Saw 5. I think that's what it's called. RK5.
These meat buckets.
Yeah. I watched how to make it. It looks pretty difficult. So I'd rather do the electric one because I know how to do it. Dragon! I don't know why this is pink camo. I didn't choose pink camo, but whatever. Sometimes it doesn't save.
Double points.
Ooh, gotta get them double points. I missed. I missed. That was risky. Risky business. Not getting that.
Insta-kill.
I don't want insta kill. Oh, he's done. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. So now we shall go the other way. I turned that on. I should have turned the other one on, but whatever. I'm already over here. Oh, I'm not sure if you know this. Oh, I don't have an ammo. But watch this. Bam! What is this? Elkar? A thousand. Man, want that. Activate this. Oh, and for another bow upgrade, the fire bow. Other fire bow right there. So yeah, off. I can hear you.
Don't start when you can't finish!
You running fool. I need to get in there.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
How's
this
your night going?
Is Eagle's Nest, or
what, Vichyson?
Is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst. You're not, Dr.
Vichyson.
We haven't. Many reports from the giants.
Erroneous. And she shoots. She's. Nope. Try again. Bam! Yes, got it right in there. Throwing over there. Oops.
Let's give the fire breather some freak bags for supper. My knife wants to say hi.
Oh, my goodness. Gotta try to train the zombies.
Know how this goes by now.
Eat my dragon, eat my dragon. Shall I feed you? Oh, delicious zombies. Oh, no touchy, no touchy. trying to get as many points as I can. Oops. Take you out. Come, my zombies. Eat, 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 eat. Can we repair this? We can. Get some extra points. Let's go get some more points. Gonna pour like crazy. Oopsie. Didn't mean to do that.
Maybe if we use better wood, these things would last longer.
Sometimes I click too fast. I don't want this.
And to riddle them with bullets.
No.
I'll be meat sack supper if I don't find me some bullets. Surrounded us.
Sweet. God, take me out. Turn the power on.
Gotta be some machines around here that we can put to use.
Go activate some more landing pads and that.
Wonder how this pack-a-punch machine got broke in the first place.
I broke it with my Feast of Fury. Go activate. God, they're all running now. Oh, here it is. Oh my, oh my goodness. I need to get down. I want to get... See if I do it on the rocket pad, it should be here, right?
What is this place?
Let's do
what
this.
What exactly
though.
Was Group 935 trying to achieve?
Mystical things. Very, very mystical things. Get away. Are you the only one live? I think so. Okay, but first, let me take a selfie. No. Let me go hit up the random box. Oh, dang it, I didn't mean to take him out.
I'd be a whole lot happier if this wasn't such a pain in the ass to reload.
Hi. Argus beast. There we go. Get them extra points in.
It's feeding time, dragon breath.
No gravity. It's doggies. Hide under the dragon. Oh god! Maybe bad spot. I need a corner. Oh god.
Hey, meat buckets, up here.
Oh my god. I swear I'm not this bad. Cost a lot. I need Juggernaut. Juggernaut. Yeah, doctor. My hands are sweaty.
Who the fuck was that?
Ow. Oh god. Will you get him? Yep. Ooh.
All right, brain boys, let's make this quick.
Touch.
Bring it on.
No touchy. I was not playing it smart.
Never turn down a free reload. Boards ain't gonna hold back this shit storm.
Sweet, they're all done. Sweetness. Okay, let's go grab my flaming bow.
Oh, I'll make those freak bags suffer, alright.
Here, go grab quick five and juggernaut.
Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies?
And I want a gumball machine.
Richtofen!
Richtofen! Oh, I'm only gonna have enough just for these two. Dang. Cost so damn much.
Just a little something to take the edge off.
Okay, let's go in here. What do I want, need to do? What do I need? Okay. Bow. Go shoot. The whatchamacallit? The clock? No, the weather vane. Go shoot that. Who's awake? What do you do next? What do you do? I'm trying to remember. I think go do the running thing. Sure, I think. Pretty much so. Well, that was a run and slide. And man. Do I not do this part yet? I'm trying to remember. Oh god, get away. Come on. Light to wait, begin! Dang it. Come on! Oh god, did you die? Oh. Oh, I did. It was just silent. And I was like, here we go. Let's go start. I like to start over here. I'm not high enough. I don't think I can even do it yet. I don't have to do this yet. Those aren't lit up. Yeah, frick, what do I do? Can I do... this yet? Okay, I'm doing that.
Arrow would be this much fun. You got boomed, my friend.
Richtofen, the security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
Sweet.
It seems the area is no longer secure.
This guy a friend of yours, Richtofen?
Now we're just gonna make a lot of money to open the teleporter. Back it up, Megan.
Didn't your mother ever teach you manners?
I need 500.
What is Group 935 trying to do under here anyway? Why do they need me?
Shoot up here.
Sounds like a hell of a wind kicking up.
There's a teddy bear in here. Oh god. I'm trying to do.
We ain't playing tag, we're in bait.
I need 500 points for this, though, so... yeah. Oh, wait, I can do this... no, I can't, not yet, okay. I have to go run on the walls. Let's go. Oh, I forgot to click it while I was over there gusting it. I think I see they're lit up now. They're making that noise when you run over it. Don't fall, Megan. Don't fall. Don't fall. I'm a bit low. I just got money. Oh, wait, no. Did I get money? That was weird. Never had that happen before. Okay. Now I gotta kill them zombies near the urns. See, now you activated all the urns. You gotta feed them souls. Oh god.
Ain't a problem this can't solve.
See, it's already full. Yep. It's already full. So now we gotta go over here. Come on, come on. So I'll show you where each urn is. That's the first one. Second one's down here. It's safer to use your bow in this tiny room. And the urns only need about 8 zombie souls.
That worked out good.
I don't think that other one was close enough.
Think twice next time. Oh yeah, there won't be one.
That's where it sucks, because it's the next round. Look, that's the fire right there. There's the other one. I didn't realize that one's right there. Come on, come on, come on, before they start coming through the window.
Damn, not much left after that one. Never get tired of that.
See, I'm done.
Damn, not much left after that one.
Last one is, by the rocket launch.
Damn it, off me.
What'd I get? I don't even know what that is.
That's a drink, broadly speaking. That worked out good.
I need more ammo. Crap. I don't want to use all my points, but that's nothing, okay? Really? The Pharaoh?
How about you throw in some free ammo?
Might as well. Might as well. But now I can't even get over there. God, this thing is weak. Weak as balls. This one takes you to the rocket pad.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Beat this urn. Oh god.
Never get tired of that. You got boomed, my friend.
Leave.
Oh, that can't be good.
Bam. Get out of there.
Eesh. Less often I do that, the better.
What do you get?
Pop it in. See what happens.
I don't activate when you respawn. Respawn with your... What? I don't... If that's... If I go down... Weak gun.
Not much left after that one.
Shoot, I have no ammo once again. So, but after you do that, you have to do this. This is a pain in the butt. Might go to the other ones first because they're easier. That one's the hardest to do. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
For giving out hugs, freak bag.
Overshot. Dang it.
Party
Night's over, boys. I'm fresh out of ammo.
Ew. Hit it. Okay. Now I'm gonna go to the rocket. The rocket one's easier. I actually need more ammo though.
I can shoot the wings off a fly. Hard proof though.
I don't want this. I know it's good, but it's not good for this situation. Oh god, where'd you come from?
Gimme. I'll shoot my way out of this castle if
god,
I have to.
These guns freaking suck.
Let's
go.
That was something.
Hurry. Come on.
What? You got a bone to pick or
something? Oh, that was so close. I overshot. Dang it. Oh. I'm gonna need a max ammo. Wow, Megan. That's where I start panicking. This shouldn't be this hard. Just saying. Dang it. I can't even do it now.
That worked out good.
Now I need a max ammo.
I told you to keep your paws off of me!
Gotta do this while I'm here, though.
Man, they really messed you up, Pack-a-Punch.
Give me a max ammo.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Oh wait, I have.
Come on, guys. How about a little breathing
one of these.
Now you're making me mad. I don't like it when people call me a meathead.
Ticking.
Kaboom.
Max ammo. Hell yeah. My hands are sweaty. Oh my god. Last one, aren't you? Wait, did I hit this one already? I can't tell.
I bet even the famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot off.
Where is he? God dang. I'm so bad at doing this.
Tank's
zombie. Oh god! Scared the crap out of me!
Hey, pus sores, I made a little something for you. Who knew Dempsey needed explosive air? Think twice next time. Oh yeah, there won't be one. I know by now that anything can be useful. We're tough.
I think that, oh, that perk must be headshots are deadlier. Oh my god, I'm gonna screw myself up. Ooh, I am screwed myself up there. I can't go back down there. Oh, it moved. Wait, I got another thing.
We ain't playing tag, we're in bait.
Yes.
Fresh supplies coming.
You're fast, you're fast. Man, I suck at this.
I nearly broke a tooth on the outer shell.
I don't want this.
Try that again! I dare you!
Oh, poopy. This shouldn't take me this long, but I freaking just suck. Bam.
Well, that was something.
Is there only one zombie alive? Finally, holy cannoli.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Actually, I want a different gun.
Oh, now you bring out the big guns.
I hate doing this one. I hate doing this one. Did I get it? Nope. Oh my god, I got it. Finally. Holy cow. So now that becomes a fire. right? Okay, what do? I go down below. Where am I going? Wrong way. This might kill me.
I don't like this place. It's got a bad atmosphere.
Oh my god. I need speed cola. Wrong way. Speed cola. See? Yes. That's where I want. Wait, what am I missing? What am I missing? I'm missing a part of this freaking step. There it is. Aha. I gotta wait. There it is, okay.
So, I'm outnumbered. This could get interesting. You tell me. Freak sacks are in for a surprise.
No, not next round. Okay, it's just dogs.
I'd recognize that sound anywhere. Here come the hellhounds.
I don't mind these guys. Here he comes.
Did your mother ever teach you manners?
Boom. Here you guys. Oh god!
Damn, it's off me.
Max ammo.
Max ammo.
Scaring the crap the out of me. Gotta feed the souls now.
Swing at me now, maggot. I bet even the famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot off. Let's place a new one.
Got the bow. Right? I still have to feed more souls.
Damn, not much left after that one.
Oh, there you go. Okay. God. Now you gotta give it the bow so it can change it. For God. Yes! Use this bad boy. I need speed cola, but it'll replace
Heads up! Electrical storm coming through!
This one's beastly.
I won't ever get bored. Believe me. What part of personal space don't you get?
Oh my god, I'm getting so close to being stuck. I wish I didn't have that extra perk.
Unusual flavor. Can't quite put my finger on it. Oh yeah. It tastes like ass.
Light Oblivion. Pretty cool, Oh, I can't replace them?
I couldn't give two shits about your misery. You were just getting annoyed. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. Or the ass. Those fuckers can really kick. I'm loaded.
Oh my god, another max ammo. It's ridiculous.
Ready for action.
So I can only get my other perks if I go down. Okay.
Uh-oh. That better not be what I think it is. Short circuit that maggot addict.
Holy cannoli.
Fry him up, Sparky.
Monkeys. No, that's only a 3-burst gun. Pack a punch again. Let's see if we can get some cool upgrade. Oh wait, where the freak did it go?
Shock and off!
Teleportation successful.
My hands are so sweaty. So sweaty.
Yes.
Turn. Get on.
We should clear the area.
Oh crap. Me.
Never was a fan of flying.
Gobble gum.
Tasted different last time. Are my taste buds screwed up or something?
You showed a lot of nerve, Puss Bucket.
Hey, buddy. Oh no. I'm gonna open that so I can fall off the edge. Great. Get him.
You feeling enlightened, flesh monkeys?
I can work with.
Come on. My goodness. This is ridonkulous. Give me monkeys.
Look at him shake.
This ain't gonna be pretty.
Hey, freak bags! Didn't you see the warning signs? Of course you didn't. They ain't there!
Get me out of here. You can get another gobble gum from I don't know where. Speed going now. There we go. It's like always when the first bullets. I don't know where I'm going. Destroy. Oh, where am I going? Do I get on? Nope. You're gone. There we go. Monkeys, monkeys, monkeys.
Double points.
Yeah. Rack up some cash while the going's good.
Give me that gobble gum.
Sure, why not?
Nah.
I could use a little something to nod.
I need this. Oh no.
How's it feel to be in the eye of the storm?
It's getting intense. Getting intense. Need to turn a zombie.
Hey, meat buckets, up here. Fry as many as you want, tornado. We don't want them.
God. Where is he?
Aim right between the eyes. That's what I call shock and awe. I'll keep shooting. Time to start putting them down.
My record's 25, so see how I do.
Don't you touch me. Like shooting fish in an anti-gravity barrel. How's it feel to be in the eye of the storm?
This is gonna fuck with me. I know exactly where we're headed. Richtofen and better start giving us some straight answers soon.
Blast furnace.
Back
my god. Where I went down, but I still have another life. Let's see what we get, let's see what we get. What is that? Nope, I like mine.
Well, I'm gonna have that jingle stuck in my head all day.
Well, I guess I can only get to round 25.